Everybody, it's Joey, and today I'm gonna be okay. That's my ukulele. But today I'm gonna be playing this game. And if you watch my videos, then actually I don't think I've ever posted a good simulator video. But I guess we'll see this one. This one's actually been posted. So I heard that. Okay. I think it's glitching. Okay, fine. Okay, now I'm just going to the side. Okay, stop stopping. So, yes. See? Now I'm going. Is this skate park over here? Is there even a skate park in this version? Oh yeah, there is. There's just no skateboards. Stop stopping. You don't know how annoying it is. Oh, a second. Dad! Let me switch my goat. Classy. Because I like classy goats. He can slide at his belly. He has his own skateboard. Here. Oh god! Okay. Ow! Oh, that didn't work. Okay, that was fun. Now my favorite goat would need to be the I unlocked artist. I unlocked all these. Come on. I'll be right back. Now I'm recording it all. So I had like a cheerleader goat and everything, which I'll teach you guys how to get that some other day. If you're wondering, a goat. I didn't know it was there. I didn't look for those, like a lot of them. I found a bunch in houses. Oh, I'm like a dog. Wait, I already had him. Did my goat trophy thing reset? I bet it did. I hate this. I hate my life. Just saying, I love my life. But, are these mattresses or what are these? Yeah, they are, but I just need to get them there. Where's my, spidey goat? Please tell me. Okay, I'm a spidey goat. Because if I didn't, I would be kind of mad. Because he is one of my favorite. Oh, hey, buddy. Dun. Oh, no! It restarted! The whole game restarted. Are you kidding me? Are you serious? Ow! Okay, so this is how to get the anti-gravity. So you go into a construction area. This is for anything I was playing on. Yeah. So you lift this black circle that you find by this giant circle. You don't bring it to that circle. What you do is No, this isn't on any version, sorry, it's only on popular version. But yes, there is another way. Okay, come on, bruh. Okay, so what you do is, I'm in a tough cookie. I'm stuck in a pickle. This is a sticky situation. Yeah. Oh, wait, that's awesome. Are you kidding me? Wait, no, this gives me a better advantage. Wait, no, it doesn't. I have no idea where I am. Please tell me. Okay,
Right when you hit the ground, you hit the jump button.
see you like that. So I gotta go back in that hole and be real small. I don't even know where the hole is. Oh, it's over there. I see it. No! Wait, ready? Ready? Hit the jump button right now. Oh, jump on him. Look, I just dabbed him to the side. I think I'm the tiniest man. I think I'm an ant. Little guys can do a lot of damage, though. I'll make it. I'll be the first man to actually do this. Okay, nope, never mind. Man on earth.